coming at them. So water coming at you is full of oxygen. Okay? So they climb up those ladders. Believe me, I don't know why they do it either. Okay? Because if it's up to me, I just stay down the bottom waiting for an elevator. Okay? You know?
Can you give them a brief life cycle?
Absolutely. Oh, I don't have one.
Okay, but I can do it right.
Okay, so the females and males come up in the fall every year. Okay, and they come back to the place where they were born. Okay, they imprint by smell on the river where they were spawned themselves. Okay, so. No, get out of there. I had one 5 years ago right over my head. If it had hit me, it had knocked me cold.
Yeah, more sure.
And I said, plus I was like, ew, I got slime. Anyway,
so they're trying to jump on me, got on me.
The female will look for a place to spawn in the creek. It's usually someplace with small pebbles. She doesn't want a sandy place to smother her eggs. She doesn't want rocks this big because that won't do her any good.
Is it bad?
So she finds a nice place with rocks. She rolls over on her side and pounds that tail to make an indentation in the rocks. That's called a red, R-E-D-D. It's the nest. Okay, she's got 5,000 eggs inside of her, okay? Over a course of days or even into 2 weeks, she will lay all 5,000 of those eggs. The male comes up, as soon as she comes upright and lays eggs, the male comes up alongside her and shimmies up against her, and that makes him release some of his milk, okay? Those eggs are fertilized, they fall down into the pebbles, and she continues to lay eggs until she's done, okay? At 120 days, those little eggs have now grown enough under the rocks to wiggle their way out of the rocks. During that period of time, they actually go through metamorphosis of egg to alevin, which is they have their little egg sac on their tummy that's left over from the egg, okay? And then they grow into what's called a pre-fry, which is a little itty-bitty fish like this, with no mouth still, okay? When it comes out at 120 days, it now has a mouth where it can start eating. So for that first 120 days, it doesn't eat anything except what it's important. Okay, at 120 days, it comes out of the rocks and starts swimming around.
And then after frying, it goes home.
Kind of like
every time,
last.
Every time.
Oh!
We made out a bunch of paintings, so they'll never go back. Is it working?
Yeah.
Alright. Apparently it's working. He's been doing it.
Oh, cool.
Well,
cool,
why not? It's polarizer.
Big monocle for my big SLR.
Yeah.
No problem. Enjoy.
Pounds?
Yep.
Holy smoke. That's
where
a big hunk of fish.
Where can you catch them?
Yeah, where do they... can you catch them in the same place as regular salmon?
Yes, right. Well, this one, so this guy, this kind of salmon, they will not come until like 5-6 years.
That's right.
Those are maybe like 2-3 years.
Well, these are about 3 and these are about 4.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And he's still at about 2.
Oh, this is 3.
Thanks so much.